I'd say that we have a potential Australian
artist of the year.
Look at the size of that rock. That must have been really heavy for a skinny guy.
Yeah.
Let's see this beautiful water feature.